Hi students, today we will do the revision of chapter 5. 137 we will do today. So let us start the class. Today we are starting a new chapter, Mouse and Input Device, chapter 5. In this chapter we will learn about identify different types of mouse, different types of mouse action, and the use of mouse for drag and drop activities. Now, first, before starting the chapter, we have a get going. There are certain numbers here. You have to make this mouse reach the hole by moving only the starting from 20, you have to do the proper numbering, like 20, 21, then you have to find 22 over here, then you have 23, 24, both are there, check which one will be correct, suppose 24, then 25. In this way, you have to arrange the numbers, collect the numbers from 20 to move the mouse over here, and the box will be blue colored. Okay, this is your HW work of today. Do it and send it to me for correction. Okay, now let us start the class. A computer mouse is an input device. We all know in the previous class we have learned about the mouse, that mouse is an input device. It is used to give input by selecting things on the monitor. On the monitor screen, whenever you want to select anything, we use the mouse. And for playing games, drawing pictures, we use the mouse. For selecting things, for playing games, for drawing picture, we use the mouse pointer. Next, please turn the page. Now, it has a wire which is attached to the CPU. It has a wire which is attached to the CPU box. See, this is the mouse. This is the wire. This is the wire. Using this wire, this mouse is attached to the CPU box. It is kept mostly on the mouse pad so that it works properly. So the mouse is mostly kept on the mouse pad so that it can work properly. So the mouse has a wire that is attached to the CPU box, and mostly the mouse is kept on a mouse pad so that it works properly. This is the wire and this one is the mouse pad. When you move the mouse, a white arrow moves on the monitor. This is called the pointer. A pointer is used to point at the icons. On the computer screen, the picture is given. You can see this one is the pointer. This arrow is the pointer. This is called the mouse pointer. It is a white colored arrow that moves on the monitor when we move the mouse. This pointer is used to point at the icons on the monitor screen. Types of mouse. Types of mouse. Types of mouse. The mouse may be of different types. Earlier, mouse had two or three buttons. See, this is a two-button mouse. This one is a three-button mouse. Two-button mouse has a left button and a right button. Three-button mouse has a left button, has a right button, and a middle button. These are the earlier used mouse. Two-button mouse and three-buttons mouse. Next, we have the scroll mouse, where the scroll wheel is there. The scroll mouse has two buttons and a scroll wheel in the middle. The scroll wheel is used to move a page up or down. The scroll wheel is used to move the page up or down. It has two buttons on it, left button and right button, and a scroll wheel. Next, ball mouse. The mouse has a rubber or metal ball under it. A ball is there below the mouse, a metal ball or a rubber ball. When you move the mouse, the ball rolls and this ball makes the pointer moves on the screen. This is called the ball mouse. This mouse has a rubber or a metal ball under it. Next, we have the optical mouse. This optical mouse does not have any ball under it. It uses light to move the pointer. Instead of the ball, it has light. These days, laser mouse is also available. It uses a laser light to sense the movement of the mouse. So below it, we have the laser light that senses the movement of the mouse when we move the mouse. For example, this one is a laser mouse and you can see the laser light over here. When I move the mouse, that time this laser light senses the movement of the mouse and do the actions accordingly. Please turn the page. Next, we have the wireless mouse. This one is the wireless mouse. See, no wire is there. This one is the wireless mouse. This mouse does not have a wire to connect to the CPU box. It uses signals to connect. A wireless mouse can be a ball mouse or an optical mouse. This one is an optical wireless mouse. We have the laser light below it to sense the movement of the mouse. So, today CW work is clear. HW work will be to read the pages that we have done today. If you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So everyone, stay at home, stay healthy, study at home, don't waste your time, and bye-bye.